it's working right. Here we go. 30 laps, Talladega, the K&N cars, NASCAR National Series. Let's do this thing.
Down that pit, hear that? Yeah, we're working on it, Earl. We're trying to get
Thank you, Mike. Here we go. Okay. Peeking.
Fate comes off. You ready?
Game by getting insane on the start here. Just remember that. Doesn't mean people won't.
Green flag.
Third gear. Seven with an aggressive cut down to the inside there. My goodness, he's right down on my door. Change up front. Right now the high side's got the advantage. Oh man, I need to stop leaving. Oh, this guy I really want to wreck. Look at that nonsense on the back of his car. Black Lives Matter, are you kidding me? InfoWars. This guy's a nut job. I stand for truth, as if. Yeah, I'm gonna shovel this guy out. I can't stand to look at this all race. This guy. There they go.
Good job, 13. Play the beat. Inside.
I'm sorry, he's coming up. Alright.
Go inside the door. Still there. Still inside.
Turn it up a little bit, jumpy car, like the server side, or the good thing?
There inside.
I moved up a little late.
Sorry, I'm not saying much. This is taking my full attention right now. I'm trying to push for the lead. Pushing the 9 car to the front right now. Slab car's making me nervous.
Clear him.
What are you
real nervous? That almost caused a big wreck. And the cars are really bouncing. Come on, 9, go. Push. And he drops down low. That's fine. That was my fault.
Oh, he ran here.
Did you sustain any damage?
The front dude. Did you
call the crap, man? You were gone for like a whole lap.
Do you have some transmission issues?
So, am I the only one that saw that guy coming down?
Man, we're gonna fix you up. You're just giving all you got, bud. It's fucking ridiculous.
Yeah, that's my bad.
Hey, Jared and Gary, if y'all wait for me for like a split second, we'll be faster. I can jump up and jump.
Alright, I'll drag my breaker a little bit.
Alright, I'm here.
Alright, let's go to the front.
Not my night. That was a bonehead move. I should have stayed up. Thanks for leaving me hanging out there, 11.
I'm going to ride in the back there.
I mean, the wreck's my fault ultimately, but sucks to be hung out like that. Get my quick repair and get back out and just ride around. Minimize the damage. Man, this is 23rd place finishes. I'm gonna try one more home instead. I mean, yeah, maybe I'll just call it a night. Just not my night. Couple bad, goofy things happened, and then I made a bad decision. Oh well. Got caught up in the moment. And I gotta ride around for 20 laps.
Got, 20 laps to go right now.
But really, I'm 2 laps down, so it's 18 laps. That sucks though. And I don't have beer. Catch me, I might be able to help someone to the win or something like that.
2.604.
Now we're going to have over 12 all over the pinpoint. Come on, Donnie.
Slow car on the bottom.
Let's see where that 16's running. Definitely not going to help him win. Gain a spot. Look at that.
But we probably should start going. They might catch us.
52.213.
Yeah, about a second lap. We gotta go.
Yep, go guys.
Let me know if you want me to lay off a little bit here. I'm trying to get up there.
We're good, buddy. Come on.
Oh, this guy's damaged.
Outside. Clear high, clear high.
There we go.
Let's Sorry, James, I've tried, man.
51.692.
Sir, I'm going to stay right with you. Thank you.
Actually, looks like you might be able to hang. Let's see. Is to not be part of the finish. So if we can stay in front of the leaders, that'd be preferable. I don't think it's going to happen though. They're getting second a lap and they're 10 seconds back now. Seconds.
50.795.
We're getting like 4 seconds a lap. We might catch us at the end of this lap. So the leaders can get by us. We can call the finish here. Looks like we got 8 cars on the lead lap or in the lead draft, and they're all single file right now. I like that with this draft model you can pick up and latch onto a draft. It's nice. Officially latched onto the lead pack. This is a perfect way for me to be kind of a dick to the 16, but not do anything wrong, because I'm just going to stay low and not go with him. Maybe I'll even go high.
Still inside, even up. Still there at your door. Inside, clear. Clear low.
Okay, now this is actually kind of a dick move. I'm going to back out of this. Lap down cars racing with the leaders is pointless.
Still inside, clear.
Let's see, since we're now three laps down, it's lap 26, there are five laps to go.
I'll go where you go next.
I've been waiting on someone in front to jump up, and I don't guess they want to.
Well, whenever you get a good run, you feel like it.
Well, they're about to.
I just don't want to be helping the 16. Whatever lane he's in, I'm pushing the other one. Bottom lane. I'm just playing catch up here. Of avoidance here. I've already got a 4X. I do not want more.
Back up. Gonna be two to go. Outside, 47.08. Still outside. You're clear.
The high line.
Clear him, clear.
Now here's the white flag.
47.341. White flag this time.
Look where you got left. There we go. Well, I went to the middle and the egg come down. I had no choice, but I figured my bad.
He's probably committed to the 10. Anyone though? Come on, 10. Ah, dang it.
Good one there, Nan. You did a good job up there.
Good race, guys.
Come on, guys. We got to do a little bit better.
Yeah, good race. Sorry to everyone who got caught up in my thing. That was a bad move on my part.
I hope you weren't too mad there on that last lap. It was coming to the white, there was a hole in the middle. I was just trying something to make a move. Just glad nobody wrecked there.
That was disappointing. Really makes me want to run another homestead race, but